runes. Aren't they beautiful? Well, let's see. Yeah, why not? Come ruin this view with your nonsense. Get. What is this? Where are you coming from? Why is there so many cliff racers? Hey everybody, I just wanted to jump in at the beginning of this episode and let you know that when I recorded this, I ran into some technical issues and I only ended up capturing my mic audio and no game audio. So I've done my very best as an amateur to soundscape this episode so that it's still as enjoyable as it can be. Hopefully it doesn't distract you too much, and I will have everything back to normal come episode 6. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hello and welcome back. Thank you for joining me once again on the adventures of Steve French. Today is episode 5, and we are going to get right into things. Alright, so we are at the Balmora Mages Guild because we need to talk to an associate of Caius's so she can give us a little errand to do. So she will tell us about the Nereverine. And then we're going to take the teleportation service right there to go to the Caldera Mages Guild so we can investigate the mine for the Fighters Guild. I know I said that I was going to do a lot of the selling off camera, but since we're going to Caldera anyway, I figured we'll go stop in and see everybody's favorite scamp creeper, and I know he'll give us some good prices, so let's see what she wants. No interruptions. How many times? Oh, you're one of Caius's associates. That is a different matter. Caius and I have a very satisfactory arrangement. I'm sure we can come to some sort of agreement if you will complete a little errand for me. Yeah, the last one wasn't so little. Oh, ho, 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 ho. There you are, you little bastard. The errand then is very simple. I need the skull of Levul Andrano. You'll find it in the Andrano ancestral tomb, but take care not to upset the natives. The Dunmer have some peculiar primitive prejudices against necromancy and take grave objection to unauthorized tomb visits. Alright, slow down with the tongue twisters and puns, lady. I'm going a mile a minute here. Alright, the tomb itself is south of Pelagiad, just off the road, but before you reach the fork where the road goes southwest towards Sedanine and southeast towards Vivek. You may need an enchanted blade. Some spirits are immune to normal weapons. Here, take this old short sword, and maybe these old scrolls will come in handy. Fireblade, 2 scrolls of Taldam Scorcher, and 2 scrolls of Vitality. Did that just put us over our carry weight? Yes, it did. We don't need... Let's just drop this sword here for now. It's a short blade, and we have an enchanted long blade. We'll probably pick it up later and sell it. I'm Mazeline Marion, the Breton Guild Guide. I provide instantaneous transport between various Mages Guild halls on Vardenfell. What is your destination? I can also help with local information. Do you need services? Blah, 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 blah. Now we just need to travel to Caldera. Whoop. Yep. Great. Okay, here we are. So, this is Caldera.
I just really miss him.
Yeah, I miss him too.
Everywhere I go, I see his face.
Actually, while we're here, we're gonna go see Creeper. But, if I'm not mistaken, I think there's someone in this keep here that sells the Hoptoad spell, or Hoptoad, it's the jump spell, which would be very fun. Oh yeah, it's right here. Tinner's Hoptoad. That's pretty garbage, actually. Yeah, Okay, so our acrobatics is 9, so this doesn't help much at all. What's going on, buddy? I'm creeping. All right. You keep on creeping, dude. Now, Creeper has 5,000 gold, and I believe he has no disposition, so I think 200. You don't. Oh, fuck.
What's your profanity?
Don't buy rubies, huh? But he just buys stuff at full price, so these Dwemer coins, we're getting 1,800 for them. You don't buy that, you don't buy that, and you don't buy that. Bottle of Flynn, you buy booze, don't you? Good for you, Creeper. Oh, shit, how do I get to the mine? Hey, buddy. Caldera Ebony Mines are southwest of the village. Caldera, office, bunkhouse, guard tower. Think of taking a look while you're here. Head straight west from town, then swing around south into the bowl of the mine through a gap in the mountains. Otherwise, you can try climbing straight over the ridge, but it's too steep a climb for most. So they're southwest of Caldera. Let's try not to get lost. Jesus, this does not seem like the right way. Oh, crap, man. Guys, I don't think I'm going the right way. This seems wrong. Ah, yeah, because that's Balmora. Let's head back. Oh, boy. There's going to be a lot of editing in this one. Well, you know what? If we're going back to Caldera, let's see if we can take any of this guy's stuff. Just because, you know, we can sell it to Creeper since we're there. We'll leave him his pants. Get the fuck out of here.
Language.
Jesus. Hello, Caldera. I'm here all week. Great. Feels like I'm here all week too, buddy. Okay. We got lots of money at least now. Stuck. Do you know? Yeah, they're racking up, aren't they? Do you know how to get to the egg mine? I keep calling it an egg mine. It's an ebony mine. Doesn't matter what kind of mine it is. I just don't know how to get there. Southwest of the village. Okay. Yeah. If you're thinking of taking a look while you're here, head straight west. Yeah, west from town, not south. And swing south. Okay. Yeah. West, then south, not south. South goes to Balmora. Directions are really going to be my biggest enemy in Morrowind. Maybe that's why the battle music's still playing. I'm locked in eternal conflict with my own sense of direction. Here we go. Look at this. A gate to the west. Hark. The right direction. Ooh boy. No. No. What am I doing? He said west. Out of town. Turn south. That's north. Dear sweet lord. Save me from myself. Oh. This guy. Let's... Oh, I leveled up. Wow. Okay. This is a roller coaster, you guys. This is an utter roller coaster. Whew. It's all suddenly obvious to you. You just have to concentrate. Yeah, you're telling me. All the energy and time you wasted, it's a sin. But without the experience you've gained, taking risks, taking responsibility for failure, how could you have understood? Too true. All right, well, we got a bunch of 2x multipliers in here, but we're going to be taking strength and agility. And I know we've been leveling speed, but we need more health and fatigue. So we're going to bump those into endurance. So we'll be a little stronger. We should be able to hit things a little more reliably. And I believe not get knocked down in combat as much. And should have a little more health and fatigue. So... Whew, okay. This one's got me rattled. This guy here, the old naked Nord. Olmar Winesot. What's up, dude? Hail and well met, stranger. As ye can plainly see, I require some assistance. If ye be kind enough to grant it, I need help finding the festering witch who has robbed me blind and left me for dead. Yeah? Yeah? A witch she had to be. I was on my way to Caldera when I met her. She was a stranger here like myself. Our conversations lightened the burden of travel. She was quite friendly and, well, you know, we set up camp together. But that night she revealed the witch inside, cast a spell on me.
She turned me into a newt!
I couldn't so much as blink. Stole everything, even my worn-out clothes. But most importantly, she took my prized axe, Cloud Cleaver. Join with me, stranger. Let's find her and extract her entrails together. I mean, I love taking side quests. I do. But I've got too much on my plate. And I kind of know how this one plays out. Let's see. I'm going to say I have too much else to do. And hopefully I can come back later. Ah, I took you for the coward the moment I saw you. Stand aside then and make way for the real warriors who'll be walking this path. Bit chilly today, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, well. Guess we botched that one. Shit. Anyway, I know that you run into the other lady and she says that he got a bit too friendly, so she tried to teach him a lesson, and it's a real he said, she said, and look, guys, Steve French does not have time to be getting involved in domestic disputes. We got important things to do. This seems like the right way. Dear sweet Jesus, is this the right way? Come on. Is that Caldera? Oh. Wait. No. That must be the guardhouse. Yeah. See, if that's Caldera, I'm gonna shit. There's too much going on. It's too much for Steve French to handle right now. He's got too many quests. He's got too many responsibilities. You're one of the guys, aren't you? You're the lookout. Elveg. I don't know you. What do you want? No, I haven't seen any Telvvani agents around here. Although, now that you mention it, I'll see you dead. What does that even mean? What does that even mean? You're dead, man. Get out of here. Yeah. Whoa. What happened there? One down. Three to go? Is it just you three? Oh my god. Well, they didn't make it hard for us to find, eh? Did you kill the ghost? He did. Nice helmet. Alright. Well, look, it was a very long road to get here. But, ultimately, not too bad. Should look around here. Oh, it's not like I can carry anything out. Gold, though. Can always carry more gold. Trapped, you're not gonna get me like that this time. Although I'm out of probes, so I guess you are. Just take all the gold. Don't even worry about it. Quick, real quick look. Just to make sure there's nothing fantastic that we're gonna miss out on. Ah, slaughterfish. You're terrible. Kind of remind me of the eel in Super Mario 64 that used to scare the living hell out of me. Am I going to drown? Jesus Christ. Ugh. Yeah, that eel used to scare the living hell out of me as a kid. This is pretty far down. Gotta be something. Do I have water breathing? Water walking. It's not going to help. Oh my god, I'm going to drown down here. I'm going to drown. I want that chest, though. Do I have a potion? No. Scroll? No. I gotta get it. I wonder if you can heal through drowning. Better be something worth it in here. Trapped. Fuck you, trapped. Oh, God. What did that do? What did it do to me? Drain fatigue. Well, joke's on you. Oh, my God. So, apparently, Once you start drowning and you have no fatigue, you can't swim. So, let's take one of these. Oh my god, I can't cast. What the fuck is this? Exhausting touch, 19 points. I can't even cast a spell. Guys, I'm gonna die down here. This is so bad. How long does this last for? This is not the way I want to go out. I'm stuck. What the fuck is this? I can't move. I can't do anything. Oh no. I'm gonna try to keep healing through all of this. Okay, it's fading. But I still can't do anything. Cool. Well, I'm dead. Yep. Well, we're gonna go... do it again! Alright, you... Friggin' Telvvani agents. You're dead. You're all dead. You stupid trap chess. Yeah. Freak. Hate you guys. You know what? I don't care. I don't care about the gold and the stupid barrels. I don't care about any of it. We're leaving. Come on, ghost, let's go. No, let's go. Yeah, exactly. Okay, so that's the Caldera Ebony Mine and all its splendors. And we need some flowers too. That sounds like a refreshing change of pace. Yeah, Jira wants 4 samples of these flowers here. So they're on the shores of Lake Amaya, south out of Balmora, and head east past Fort Mumoth. Guess we'll head back to Caldera. Get the Mage's Guild transport back to Balmora. Go on. Shoot. There's an ancestral tomb there. Now I know that's not the one I'm looking for, but I'm gonna look at it just to be sure because, yeah, I would lose my mind if it was, and I had to come back here. How do I get out of here? Where am I? You know what? I don't know why I'm surprised every time that I get lost. I should really just accept it. I don't know what it is. I don't have a good sense of direction. That part of my brain doesn't work so good. Yeah, this is exactly where I was. I just did a big loop. Guys, please, somebody. Ooh, tell me what's wrong with me. What's going on here? What the fuck? No, we're just gonna levitate over the mountains. Let's just solve our problems through magic. Ooh, moons. Aren't they beautiful? Well, let's see. Yeah, why not? Come ruin this view with your nonsense. Get. What is this? Where are you coming from? Why is there so many cliff racers? I need to rest to get my fatigue and stuff back, but I'm guaranteed it's gonna say your rest has been interrupted. Cliff Racer City. Okay. No Cliff Racer interrupted me. Please make it to the top of this mountain. Are we going the right... We're not even going the right way. This is terrible. This is absolutely terrible. I thought we would do 2 simple quests. But no. Well, I mean, we're still going to do them. But now it's just a whole big thing. They're really going to think I died out here. I mean, I've been gone for like a week. I went like freaking 30 feet outside of town. And I've been gone for a goddamn fortnight. This guy. Oh, Cliff Racer. Yeah. Yeah, I seen you, you sneaky devil. Anything else smart to say? You nothing to say to me, huh? You want some of this? level up our speechcraft a little and get this guy to attack us. Yeah, there you go. Don't have your axe now, do you? Call us a coward? No one asked you, Cliff Racer. Oh my god, I have no fatigue. He's gonna knock me down with his hand. He's gonna kill me. My junk is right in my face.
Oh, buddy.
This is the episode where Steve French breaks bad.
I am the one who knocks.
Give me that fucking restore fatigue. Knock me down, will you, son of a bitch? Oh, you have a lot of health, don't you? Yeah, okay. Well, you know, I'm learning a really valuable lesson here. Be better prepared. Don't go picking fights that you don't have to. That's 5 foot on touch. Is that gonna hit me too? I'm going to find out, eh? Guy's gonna bludgeon me to death with his fists and his underwear. This is not a good plan. Oh my god, why did I do this? Ghosts to me. Bound longsword to me. Oh my god. Don't just stand there, ghosts. Do your dark magics on them. Come on. Fatigue potions. This is terrible. This was a silly idea. There. Oh, they're like some weird hybrid. Are you seeing this? Yeah. Don't say much, do you? Of course he has nothing on him. What am I dealing with in my life? Caldera. It's been real. Please take me out of here. Alright. So, should be a lake up here. A rat. Two rats. And a lake. Two rats and a lake. Great. What is that? A rock? That's a rock. If you're a slaughter fish, you can frig right off. I'm leaving. Enjoy your day. Okay. This is definitely one of them. Gold cannon. Heather. Yep, we need that too. Stone flower. Oh my god, what are you doing down here by the lake? Go back to the mountains. Go. Go back to the mountains. Little flower. Willow anther. Okay, that's two down. That's good. Okay. South of Pelagia, just off the road, just before the fork where the road goes southwest towards Saint-Anine and southeast of Vivec. We're actually probably pretty close. Should be able to bang this one out pretty easy. Wait, where the hell was the signpost? Oh god, it's happening again. What are you worried about? Huh? Me? Lost? Don't make me laugh. There's a mine. Just mind my own business here. Oh, I know who you are. Begging your pardon, have you seen a bandit nearby? I must find him. Mm-hmm.
Yes, I was just walking along here, minding my own business. Suddenly a bandit jumped at me from behind. He was a dark elf, a strong, dashing dark elf. He didn't harm me in any way, although he did take my jewels. He was quite gentle. He talked to me for what seemed like forever. He robbed you, lady. What's that? Oh, never mind the jewels. I just want to find the bandit again. He was charming and funny. I simply must see him again. His name? Nelos. Nelos Onma. That name will stay forever on my lips for eternity. Perhaps you can find him for me, please. I cannot live without knowing if he could ever love me. I have nothing to offer you in return, but could you not help me for the sake of love?
Man. Look. This lady, I don't know what her deal is. She's She seems like she's rich and she wants to go for the bad boy. And the last guy that asked for my help, I told him no, and he called me a coward. And then I killed him, and he beat the shit out of me. And he put his crotch in my face, and I don't really want all that to happen again. So I'll try and find this man, if only for love's sake.
You'll try? Thank you. I'm sure you'll be able to find him. He mentioned something about having to head north, so I imagine he might be found in Pelagiad. Please, if you find him, give him this glove for me as a token of my love. I'm certain he will find me again.
Great. Yep. 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 That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna find that guy for you, lady. What's this? What's this? Pelagiad main road, Pelagiad back road. Okay, now, see, she didn't mention anything about a main road or back road. South of Pelagiad, just off the road, just before the fork where the road goes southwest towards Sadanine and southeast towards Vivek. Okay, all right. Yeah, it's right there. Why would there be two roads? What do I know? I'm no city planner.
What about architect, Stephen? City planner.
Oh, this is probably the tomb right here. If this is the tomb, things are looking up. Do I have any carry weight? A little bit, 8 pounds. Hope this dude doesn't have a big dome piece. Ooh, come on, be the tomb. Yeah, it is. Oh, I see some legs, and they're attached to a dead guy. So that's a bad start. What's up, buddy? You got one of those shields too, huh? Iron Tower Shield. Cool. Man, if we run into Bone Walkers, we are screwed. Because they will drain your strength. And I don't have the strength to lose. Yeah, that thing right there. That is a, that's a Bone Walker. So, great. Very cool. We're gonna try this. And we leveled up again. Ghost, where did he go? Let's go aggro them, ghosts. Okay. That's fine. Why is this place so friggin' big? Can't remember if the lesser bone walkers will actually drain your strength or not. Oh, some magic arrows, eh? Yeah, that'll put us nice and overweight. Now, what are the chances that it's not right down there? I guess it's not right down here. Crap. Please don't drain my strength. Please don't drain my strength. When you are a regular bone walker too. Okay. I can't remember which one's draining your strength. This is that dude's skull, definitely. But man, oh man, it is bad news bears. What we got here? Our burst. Restore luck. Now, see, I'm sure that there's probably lots of good loot in here. But I don't really have a ton of carry weight anyway. Kind of makes me want to just leave right back the way I came in. Damn, we're freaking... Shit. Burning through these potions. Alright, screw it. We'll walk back up like a chump. But if I die, I'm gonna be bitter. Excuse me? Pardon me? Yeah, of course you see me. I just hear a door open. Who's opening doors? Are you trying to close this door? What is going on in here? Wasn't there just two skeletons? This place is making me nuts. Oh, okay, that's not good. Really hit like a truck with that thing, huh? We gotta get out of here, man. Can I rest in here? Yes, I can. Oh, look at that, level 5. We're friggin' flying through it, okay. Everything you do is just a bit easier, more instinctive, more satisfying. It's as though you had suddenly developed keen senses and instincts. Keep pumping strength. We're gonna keep pumping agility. We're gonna keep pumping endurance. Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. Let's get the hell out of here. Whew. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Let's head to Pelagai and go drop off this glove, because I know that guy's at the bar. And I think he's going to want us to go tell her that she'll... Okay. You guys, too. Everybody just wants a piece. I am a sleeper, one of thousands. I bring you a message. Dagother calls you Steve French, and you cannot deny your lord. The sixth house is risen, and Dagoth is its glory. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Look, man, you're in a cult, okay? I know that you can't see it, because he's got you mind... Is it the Halfway Tavern? You're all mind-controlled by Dagother and whatnot, but... We're gonna deal with that, alright? We're gonna deal with that. Yeah, it's you. I don't believe I've seen a Breton with such a grand evidence sometime yet. Can I help you? Yeah. Here's this lady's glove that you robbed, and you put it on. You put it right on your hand. That's not weird at all. You have what? How odd. She was a lovely young woman. But what would she want with a rogue like me? She is beautiful, though, and seemed sweet. For the first time in my life, I actually felt a little remorse for robbing someone. I should see her again. Here, take this. Tell her you have a note from Nellos. I must see her again. I won't forget this, friend. Right. You crazy kids. Just, you know, love finds people in all kinds of strange ways. Look, you know what? You never know where you're going to find it, but sometimes a guy robs you, takes your jewels, you give a stranger your glove, tell him to go find that guy and give it to him. That guy wears the glove, gives you a note, gives the guy a note to give to you, and, you know, happily ever after. Tale as old as time.
True as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly.
I don't know. I'm delirious at this point, honestly. Shit, where the hell was she? If she tells me to go meet them at the bar, though, I'm not going. I'm just not going. I'll go if I'm ever back in Pelagaid, but I'm not making another trip. That's a nice sunset evening. There you are. Hey, lady, look. It's been a long day, okay? Just here. He gave you a note. I feel like it's high school.
He gave me a letter to give to me? Wonderful. Thank you so. I knew that he cared. You know, you didn't have to do all this for me, and I really appreciate it. You're clearly a wonderful person. You should visit my friend, Emuset Brak, in Telarun. She's a wonderful person. I think the two of you would get along famously.
Okay. Thanks. Great. Let's go back to Balmora. Let's go turn all this stuff in and be done with it. Steve French needs a nap. He's had a big day. Lots happened. We got lost, like, at every turn. We killed some Telvvani agents. We drowned. Killed some more Telvvani agents. Well, the same ones, again, in a different timeline, I guess. But, you know, he remembers. He remembers every time. And about 1,000 cliff racers. A naked Nord. For no reason, other than he called us a coward. Picked some flowers. That was nice. That was probably the best part of the day, really. Got a skull. I guess that's cool. It's pretty metal. Okay, level up twice though, that's good. That's progress, baby. Let's just get back to town. You can really tell which way we came by all the dead cliff racers everywhere. That's cool. Pretty fun.
Oh yeah, Rose, take me home to the place I belong. West Balmora, go see Caius, take me home, Boyard Road.
Hey lady, I did the thing. More information? Well, I'm telling you, they're dead. You got all 4 good, that'll make some people in the Caldera Egg Mining Company. Oh, I just called to the Egg Mining Company, they didn't even say egg in there. You got all 4 good. That'll make some people at the Caldera Mining Company very happy. Here's 400 septums. The Caldera Mining Company pays you well, and when you're ready for more orders, let me know. Can we advance? Your talents are noteworthy, but some question depth of your devotion. Yeah, fine. Give me the orders. I need someone to return a codebook that belongs to our client. The codebook our client wants is in the hands of Sotild at Southwall and Balmora. Find the codebook and bring it back. She's at Thieves Guild. I take full responsibility and listen. I'm Guild Steward. When I say jump, you ask how high. Keep that in mind. We won't have any problems. Do you want me to kill her? Or steal it from her? I don't know. I don't know what you want. I can't get a read on you. Hello. Does Steve French have flowers for Azira? Do you have the flowers that Azira wants? Yes. Yes, these are the flowers that Azira needs. Azira has made more potions for you. Azira hopes you'll use them well. Cheaper store magicka. That's... yeah. Thanks. Azira is very sorry. Azira has much work to do on these reports. Azira can win her bet with Galbandir. Maybe you could fetch a new ceramic bowl. What? Just take these 10 drakes and go find Ajira's ceramic bowl. Ajira thinks Revere the Trader here in Balmora has some. I'm going to buy you a bowl? Well, you know what, Ajira? I'm really not going to complain about an easy quest. I'll buy you a bowl. Alright, well, again, is this about the errand you're doing for me? Yep. Here's a dude's skull. Very good. I'll just take that skull from you. Perfect. For what I have in mind. Thank you. Now, as I promised, I'll answer your questions on the Nerevering cult. Go ahead. Alright. The Ashlander cult believes the long-dead hero Nerevar will be reborn to honor ancient promises to the tribes. According to legend, the prophesied Nerevarine will cast down the false gods of the Tribunal Temple, restore the traditional ancestor worship practiced by the Ashlanders, and drive all Outlanders from Morrowind. Both Temple and Empire outlaw the cult, but it persists among the Ashlanders who care little for Imperial or Temple law. Here, take this copy of my notes on the topic for Caius. What do you think about their bet? It doesn't surprise me. Yeah, they don't seem to be getting a lot done around here, huh? You and Azira, like, just... I don't know. I don't know what you guys are doing. Looks like you're screwing around. This was the Mage's Guild. Do you guys have important stuff to do? How about an advancement? Requirements that I completed the duties. Oh, you want to give me a... You want to give me a duties too? Need someone to convince an ex-Telvvani to join us. While you're there, you can collect Maui's gold dues. This sounds a lot harder than buying a bowl. Alright, the Telvvani's name is Larar Bereloth. He's in Solipund? If you can't convince him to join, kill him.
If he dies, he dies.
While you're there, collect the guild dues from Maui. She's in Unabi nearby. Yeah, this is a lot harder than buying a bowl. Solipund is further along the trail from Unabi. Solipund is for... fork in the path. Leave Balmora going towards Fort Muma to the east. Cross the Old Dwemer Bridge. You know what? There's no point in reading this because I'm not going to remember. Please tell me it's in my journal. Yes. Yes. Alright. Look, let's go check in with Caius. And then we'll end it there. We'll go buy the bowl. But Revere's right next to the Mage's Guild. We'll do that next time. I know you guys are all friggin' titillated to just see the bowl. Caius, kind of bent me over the barrel on that one, buddy. Yeah. Are you here to discuss your orders, Steve French, or is there something else you want? No, it's my orders. And these are Sharon's notes on the Nerevarian cult. Excellent. I'm promoting you to Blade's Apprentice, Steve French. I'd like some time to think about how this fits in with the Emperor's plans for you, so if you'd like to get a little freelance adventuring, go ahead, but whenever you're ready, I'll have new orders for you. I'm a Blade's Apprentice now, am I? I'm promoting you to the Apprentice rank, effective immediately. Here's a little present. 2 spell scrolls. The Divine Intervention will recall you to the nearest Imperial Shrine, and the Almsivi Alm Civi intervention will recall you to the nearest temple. They come in handy for a quick getaway. No, no, Steve French. No thanks needed. You're doing great work. Now get out of here and let me read. What about your orders? I've thought it over. Have you? You're a quick reader, Caius. I've thought it over, and I want you to interview three informants in Vivek City concerning the Nereverine and the Sixth House. First, I want you to speak with Adhiranir, a Khajiit Thieves Guild operative. Second, I want you to speak with Huliva, an Argonian in the Morag tongue. Finally, I want you to speak with Mera Milo, a temple priestess. Here, I've written the details down so you won't forget. Yeah, you know me too well, Caius. And here are 200 drakes for bribes and other expenses. Okay. She's a Khajiit, Thieves Guild operative. Find her in St. Olm's Canton of Vivek. Be careful what you say and use common sense. People in the cantons are suspicious of outsiders. You may have to win or purchase their confidence. Cool. An Argonian, the Morag Tong assassin. You'll find him in Vivek at the Black Shawl Corner Club in the lower wasteworks of the Forum Quarter, in addition to other skills. He's known around Vivek as student history and a lover of books and old things. Temple Priestess works in the libraries of the Hall of Wisdom and Justice. She's a friend, so be careful. Don't get her in trouble. Temple's suspicious of outlanders, and they wouldn't be happy to find her talking with you about religious matter. She'll be easy to spot. Look for the priestess with the copper hair and copper eyes. Okay. Thanks, guys. I'm gonna take a nap in your bed, dude. No weird dreams. Great. Bunch of moon sugar. Your scuba pipe. Okay. Well, that is definitely it for today. Thank you guys all for joining me again here in the Adventures of Steve French. This was a long episode. If it doesn't come out long in the edit, please know it was very long in the recording. But next time we'll get that bowl. Maybe we'll go try to collect some guild dues and convince a Telvvani or an ex-Telvvani to join the Mage Guild. I'm sure. Yeah. Thank you. I'm sure that won't go well. But, we have to get the code book back. Maybe we'll start with the code book since that's here in Balmora. We'll do the code book and the bowl for sure. And God knows what else will happen. I mean, we'll go to Vivek, but that place is... Well, if you've played Morrowind, you know Vivek is not easy to get around. And I'm really going to struggle my way through that one. So, I don't know. You know, I come outside to do the outros because people don't normally talk during them, but... Dear Lord, Lady. Anyway, all right. Thank you guys for joining me. As always, if you like this, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. You guys know how YouTube works. Anyway, we'll see you next time. Take care.